Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we are diving deep into something that's very small but mighty. That's your kidneys. These two little bean-shaped organs are the unsung heroes of your body. Let's find out why. So what exactly are your kidneys? They are just located below your rib cage. These two organs are part of your urinary system. Despite their size, they play a huge role in keeping your body balanced. Think of your kidneys as your body's natural filtration system. Every day they filter around 120 to 150 quarts of blood to produce about 1 to 2 quarts of urine. That's how they remove waste and extra fluids from your bloodstream. But that job doesn't end there. Kidneys also help to regulate your blood pressure, balance electrolytes, produce red blood cells, and maintain bone health. But what happens when your kidneys don't function properly? Kidney disease is a serious issue that can sneak up on you. It often doesn't show symptoms until it is too late. There are different types of kidney diseases, but chronic kidney disease is the most common. It affects millions of people worldwide and can lead to kidney failure if left untreated. Other conditions include kidney stones, infections, and even kidney cancer. Now, let's talk about prevention. Keeping your kidneys healthy is crucial, and the good news is there are ways to protect them. Your kidneys are two of the hardest working organs in your body, quietly keeping everything in balance. But what happens when they start to signal that something is wrong? Today, we are diving into the 10 warning signs that your kidneys might need some attention. 1 is fatigue and low energy. Starting off with something that might seem very common, that is fatigue. But did you know that your kidneys play a crucial role in filtering waste and balancing electrolytes? When they are not functioning properly, toxins build up in your bloodstream, leading to that tired, sluggish feeling. 2 is trouble sleeping. If you are having trouble sleeping, your kidneys might be to blame. When your kidneys can't filter properly, toxins remain in the blood rather than leaving your body through urine, which can make it hard to sleep. 3 is dry and itchy skin. Have you ever noticed dry and itchy skin that just won't go away? It is your kidneys that help to remove waste from the blood and maintain the right balance of minerals. If they are not functioning right, that mineral imbalance can cause your skin to dry out and become itchy. 4 is frequent urination. Frequent trips to bathrooms, especially at night, might be more than just annoying. They could be a sign of kidney disease. When the kidneys' filters are damaged, it can cause an increase in the urge to urinate. 5 is blood in urine. Seeing blood in your urine is a clear warning sign. Healthy kidneys usually keep blood cells in the body when filtering waste. But when the kidneys are damaged, these blood cells can leak out into the urine. 6 is foamy urine. Foamy urine is another sign that something could be wrong. This foam can look like the foam when you scramble eggs, which is due to the protein in the urine, which is a sign that your kidneys' filters are not working correctly. 7 is swollen ankles and feet. Swelling in your ankles and feet could be more than just a sign of standing too long. Kidneys that are not functioning properly can cause sodium retention, which leads to swelling in the lower extremities. 8 is persistent puffiness around the eyes. Puffiness around the eyes can indicate that your kidneys are leaking large amount of protein in the urine rather than keeping it in the body where it belongs. 9 is poor appetite. A loss of appetite might not just be stress or busy lifestyle. A buildup of toxins due to reduced kidney function can cause nausea and a lack of appetite. And then muscle cramps. Muscle cramps, particularly in the legs, could indicate an electrolyte imbalance. When the kidneys are not functioning properly, they cannot regulate the levels of these important minerals, leading to painful cramps. If you have ever noticed any of these signs, it might be time to check in with your doctor. Early detection is the key to managing kidney health and preventing further damage. Overall treatment options for kidney health include lifestyle modifications, the healthy diet, which is focus on a kidney-friendly diet, which is low in sodium, phosphorus, and proteins, while including fruits, vegetables, and whole grains. Hydration, drink plenty of water to help your kidneys filter out the waste efficiently. Blood pressure and blood sugar control. Maintain healthy blood pressure and blood sugar levels through diet, exercise, and medications if needed. Regular exercise, engage in moderate physical activity to improve blood circulation and overall kidney function. Regular monitoring, regular checkups and blood tests to monitor kidney functions, especially if you have risk factors like diabetes or high blood pressure. And use the prescribed medications to control underlying conditions such as hypertension or diabetes, which can impact your kidney health. Avoid NSAIDs, that is, you can limit the use of these non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs which can harm the kidneys over time. Now coming to the natural supplements for your kidney health. One would be the cranberry extract. The benefits are known for preventing urinary tract infection, which can lead to kidney issues if left untreated. Two is dandelion root. The benefit, they act as natural diuretics, helping the kidneys eliminate waste and excess fluids. Three is astragalus. This is a traditional herb used in Chinese medicine, which is believed to support kidney function and improve immunity. Four is nettle leaf. It is rich in antioxidants and anti-inflammatory properties. Nettle leaf may support kidney health by reducing inflammation. Five is curcumin or turmeric. It's an anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties of turmeric may protect kidneys from damage caused by chronic conditions. Six is omega-3 fatty acids. These are found in fish oil. Omega-3s can reduce inflammation and lower blood pressure, supporting overall kidney health. Now, 7 is vitamin D. This supports your bone health and helps regulate calcium levels, which can be beneficial for kidney. 8 is probiotics. This supports the gut health and may reduce the production of uremic toxins that burden the kidneys. Now, one precaution. Before starting any natural supplements, it is important to consult your healthcare provider, especially if you have existing kidney conditions or you are taking other medications. Natural does not mean they are safe for you, and some supplements can interact with medications or worsen the kidney function. I hope my video has been brief and understandable to you. Thanks for watching, and if you find this video helpful, give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe for more health tips and information. Take care of your kidneys and they'll take care of you. Bye-bye.